Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a highly anticipated showdown of the tech industry's biggest titans. In one corner, we have the mastermind behind SpaceX, Tesla, Neuralink, and the Boring Company, the one and only Elon Musk. And in the other corner, we have the founder of the world's largest online retailer, Amazon, and the owner of the Washington Post, the billionaire powerhouse, Jeff Bezos. The question on everyone's mind today is, who is richer? Who holds the crown of the richest man in the world? We will delve into the depths of their immense fortunes, exploring their net worth, their businesses, and everything in between to determine the ultimate winner of this epic financial battle. So get ready to witness the ultimate clash of the titans as we compare and contrast the wealth and riches of these two mega-moguls. It's Elon Musk versus Jeff Bezos. The ultimate showdown begins now. As we kick off this epic battle of the billionaires, we can't help but be in awe of the stories of success that have led these two titans to where they are today. So let's begin with the one and only Elon Musk. Elon Musk is a name that has become synonymous with innovation and daring entrepreneurship. His journey to the top of the tech world began with his co-founding of PayPal, a revolutionary online payment system that forever changed the way we conduct e-commerce. But that was just the beginning for Musk. In 2002, he founded SpaceX, with the ultimate goal of making life multi-planetary by colonizing Mars. He also launched Tesla, the world's first fully electric car company, and has been pushing the boundaries of sustainable energy ever since. And let's not forget about his other ventures, such as Neuralink, which aims to merge the human brain with AI, and the Boring Company, which seeks to revolutionize transportation through underground tunnels. But Musk's road to success was not without its challenges. He has faced numerous setbacks and failures along the way, including the near collapse of Tesla in 2008. However, Musk refused to give up and continued to push forward, ultimately leading Tesla to become the most valuable car company in the world. Through his unwavering determination and innovative spirit, Elon Musk has become one of the most influential and inspiring figures of our time. And we can't wait to see how he stacks up against the other titan of tech, Jeff Bezos, in this epic showdown. Now, as we turn our attention to the other titan of tech in this epic battle of the billionaires, we have Jeff Bezos, the founder and CEO of Amazon, and one of the richest men in the world. Like Musk, Bezos also started his journey to success with an innovative idea, co-founding Amazon in 1994 as an online bookstore. But Bezos had much grander plans for his company, as he expanded Amazon to become the world's largest online retailer, selling everything from electronics to groceries. Under Bezos' leadership, Amazon has revolutionized the retail industry, introducing concepts such as one-day shipping and subscription services like Amazon Prime. And that's not all. Bezos also owns the Washington Post and Blue Origin, a space exploration company with the goal of making space travel more accessible. But Bezos' journey to the top was not without its own challenges. He faced criticism and skepticism from many in the early days of Amazon, with some even doubting the viability of online retail. But Bezos persisted, and his vision and determination ultimately paid off in spades. When we compare and contrast the success stories of Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos, we see two different paths to the top of the tech world. Musk is known for his daring innovation and disruptive ideas, while Bezos is known for his unwavering focus and relentless drive to succeed. By tradition, we award the victory in the first round according to comments, so do not forget to leave them under the clip. And in the second round, we will compare collections of supercars of these richest people on the planet. And believe us, there is a lot to look at. Round 2. Supercars Collection. Elon Musk, the billionaire entrepreneur, has a notable car collection that reflects his love for speed and style. Here are the three most expensive cars in his collection. Tesla Roadster. This fully electric sports car is one of Musk's most prized possessions, and it's not hard to see why. With a sleek, futuristic design and a top speed of over 400 kilometers per hour, the Roadster is the ultimate combination of speed and eco-friendliness. It has a price tag of $250,000. McLaren F1, this rare and iconic supercar, is a true masterpiece of engineering. With a top speed of over 240 kilometers per hour, and a limited production run of just 106 units, the F1 is considered one of the most coveted cars in the world. Musk purchased this car for a reported $15 million. Lotus Esprit Submarine Car. This car may not be the fastest or most expensive in Musk's collection, but it is certainly the most unique. This custom-built car was used in the James Bond film, The Spy Who Loved Me, and is fully functional as a submarine. Musk purchased it at auction for a whopping $997,000. Overall, Musk's car collection is a reflection of his unique personality and love for innovation. His cars not only represent his wealth and success, but also his passion for pushing boundaries and breaking new ground. Jeff Bezos, founder and former CEO of Amazon, also has a notable car collection that reflects his love of luxury and exclusivity. Here are three of the most expensive cars in his collection. Bugatti Veyron Mansory. This limited edition supercar is a true masterpiece of design and engineering. With a top speed of over 400 kilometers per hour and a striking carbon fiber body, the Veyron Mansory is one of the most exclusive cars in the world. Its price is $3.4 million. McLaren F1 LM. This rare and iconic supercar is a variant of the McLaren F1, considered by many to be the greatest car ever made. Since only six LM models have been produced, this car is one of the most sought after in the world. It has a top speed of over 240 kilometers per hour and a price tag of $19.8 million. 1964 AC Cobra. This classic sports car is a symbol of American muscle and style. With a powerful V8 engine and timeless design, the AC Cobra is a true classic. Bezos purchased this car for $850,000. If you compare the car collections of Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos, it is clear that both billionaires have a passion for high performance and exclusive cars. While Musk's collection emphasizes speed, innovation, and environmental friendliness, Bezos's collection emphasizes luxury, design, and exclusivity. However, Bezos's collection is significantly more expensive, so it is him who wins this round. Have you looked at some of the most expensive cars there are on the planet? And it's time to move on. In the third round, our video heroes' mansions will fight to the death. Round 3. Mansion. Located in the affluent neighborhood of Bel Air in Los Angeles, California, Elon Musk's mansion is a true symbol of luxury and extravagance. Purchased by the billionaire entrepreneur in 2012 for $17 million, the mansion underwent extensive renovations to become the stunning architectural masterpiece it is today. The mansion boasts a living space of over 16,000 square feet, with 7 bedrooms and a whopping 15 bathrooms. The exterior of the house features a modern and sleek design, with clean lines and sharp angles, and is made mostly of glass and concrete. Overall, Elon Musk's mansion is a true marvel of modern architecture, with its impressive size, stunning design, and incredible amenities. Its estimated value is around $30 million. Making it one of the most expensive homes in Los Angeles. Now on to Jeff Bezos's mansion. His $165 million mansion is located in Beverly Hills, California, and is 13,600 square feet. It has 9 bedrooms, 15 bathrooms, a movie theater, a gym, a tennis court, and a 70-foot pool, a greenhouse, and a garage that can hold 10 cars. The mansion was purchased by Bezos in 2020, and it is one of the most expensive homes ever sold in California. In terms of mansions, the Bezos mansion is certainly more expensive and luxurious. However, the Musk mansion is also a thing of beauty, with its unique design and features. In general, it is difficult to determine which mansion is better, as it depends on personal taste and preference. However, in terms of cost, Elon Musk's mansion is undoubtedly more expensive and luxurious, so the score in the third round goes to none other than Elon. We can't help but continue our confrontation. So together with you, we go to the fourth round, where we compare incredibly expensive watch collections. Round 4. Watch. Elon Musk is not only known for his contributions to the tech industry, but also for his love for luxury timepieces. His watch collection is just as impressive as his car collection, with each timepiece carrying a unique story. Musk's watch collection features a range of high-end luxury watches, including brands like Rolex, Tag Heuer, and Patek Philippe. The collection has a total worth of approximately $300,000. One of the most expensive watches in Musk's collection is the limited edition rose gold Patek Philippe Nautilus Ref. This watch is valued at around $120,000 and is a highly sought-after timepiece. The Nautilus features a 40mm rose gold case, a brown gradient dial, and luminous gold applied hour markers. It is powered by an automatic movement and is water-resistant up to 120 meters. Another notable piece in Musk's collection is the Rolex Cosmograph Daytona Ref 116506. This watch is valued at around $100,000 and features a platinum case with a matching bracelet. The watch is powered by Rolex's in-house automatic movement, has a power reserve of 72 hours, and is water-resistant up to 100 meters. The dial features an ice blue color, and the bezel is adorned with a tachymetric scale. Musk's watch collection reflects his taste for luxury and his appreciation for craftsmanship. Each timepiece in his collection carries a unique story and design that reflects the artistry and precision of the watchmakers who created them. Jeff Bezos, the founder of Amazon, is also a well-known collector of luxury watches. He is particularly interested in rare and vintage pieces, and has been seen wearing a range of high-end watches over the years. One of the most expensive watches in Bezos's collection is the 18-carat rose gold Patek Philippe Grand Complication, which he purchased for $2.5 million at a charity auction in 2018. The watch features a perpetual calendar, minute repeater, and moon phase display, and is one of only two of its kind in the world. Another standout piece in Bezos's collection is the Ulysses Nardin Trilogy set, which he reportedly acquired for $1.6 million. The set consists of three vintage watches, each with a different complication, and was originally produced in 1985 to celebrate the company's 150th anniversary. Bezos also owns a number of other high-end watches. Overall, Bezos's collection of luxury watches is worth an estimated $10 million and features a range of rare and unique pieces that showcase his appreciation for horology and vintage design. Overall, it is difficult to say which collection is better, as it largely depends on personal preferences. However, in terms of value, Bezos's collection is clearly more expensive due to the record-breaking prices achieved by some of his Patek Philippe watches. Round 5. Private jets. Elon Musk and Jeff Bezos are known not only for their space race, but also for their impressive collections of private jets. Let's compare and contrast their planes to see which one is the best aircraft. Elon Musk owns the Gulfstream G650ER, which he reportedly purchased for about $70 million. This luxury aircraft can carry up to 19 passengers and has a maximum range of 7,500 nautical miles. The interior is decorated in Musk's signature modern style, with white leather seats, wood accents, and high-tech amenities such as touchscreens and mood lighting. On the other hand, Jeff Bezos owns a custom-designed Boeing 737-700, which he reportedly purchased for about $100 million. This plane seats up to 149 passengers and has a range of 6,700 nautical miles. The plane's interior is equally luxurious, with leather seats and wood accents, as well as a bar and conference room. Both planes are top-notch in terms of design and functionality. However, based on size and cost, Jeff Bezos's Boeing 737-700 beats Elon Musk's Gulfstream G650ER, setting the stage for our confrontation today. And that's where our clip comes to an end, with Jeff Bezos beating the richest man in the world, Elon Musk, by a two-point margin. This is because Musk's emphasis is not on luxury houses or cars, although he certainly has them, but on space exploration and the creation of great ideas. Jeff's contribution to society cannot be overlooked. He has also done a tremendous amount of good in the development of humanity. Do not forget to write your comments under the video and share your opinion on who is richer. Bye, everyone.